Highway 154 opened up in Santa Barbara County at 5 o'clock this afternoon. The highway between the Highway 246 and 154 roundabout, Highway 192, has been closed since the January 9th storm due to mud, rock slides, and debris on the road. Today, crews were out cleaning up the final portion of the highway in order to open it.